good morning. So we are leaving Belgium and we are driving to Paris. It's literally so early. It's like 6:30, but we had to be up at like 5 and I'm literally like 10. But yeah, we have like 4 hours of driving. Yay, I'm so excited. But we are officially in France. I just got an a double espresso out of a machine. I feel like I'm back at home with my little solo glass.
Yeah.
But it's so cute, it's so tiny. It's just like a Lavazza, like espresso, but it's so cute. I'm so excited.
Has
devoured the crepe.
I'm so hungry, I can't even vlog.
I got a vegan crepe. It has speculoos, banana, and strawberries. So good. I can nap on the bus, but we're here. Yay, Versailles! Find a cuter flower.
Oh, then someone hold my phone. Just hold it. Okay, Gabby, hold my phone. Someone gotta hold it. Okay.
Together.
Together. Come closer.
Okay, okay.
Yo. I'm crying.
Okay, okay. Ow, 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 ow.
Miss Chi, you had a near-death experience?
Okay, my near-death experience. The doors were literally closing and I thought, oh, you put your foot in. Oh, yeah, it's gonna open again. No. And Miss Marino's daughter was really pushing on the door to keep it open. She was really pushing on it to keep it open for us.
She is so
thank you.
This is the smallest bridge there is. Be careful. Because it's already collapsed.
So cool.
11.
It's a pyramid, actually, and it has 666 triangles of glass.
Crazy.
Come on, the Da Vinci Code. It's so cool. We have Beyonce. We're here.
We should recreate the video.
We should recreate the music video, guys. So we're going to Mona Lisa. Mona Lisa.
There she is.
There she is. Oh my God. Jen. Mona Lisa. Oh, there it is. We just saw Mona Lisa. How do we feel?
Mona Lisa.
She was so cute.
Mona
we got a
Lisa.
Selfie. Yay!
Stop and
wow, you guys!
The tower is not in.
Look! Oh my God! Look! Oh my God!
Nobel Prizes. Braille, who invented the writing for blind people? Yes. Émile Zola, Victor Hugo, Alexandre Dumas, members of the French Resistance.
We're at the house!
Yes.
It's a rat!
Oh my God! This girl who we did see
with rat
is in Paris!
You look...
Just think of your teeth chattering in that video.
Okay. Wait, someone make her laugh genuinely.
I'm screaming! Your face is so serious! Jay! Hello. Hi, Mom. Oh my God. Hey, guys. We're eating dinner, and the guys said that I was getting something special. And this is it. It's an apple. Everyone else has cake. So we're at this thing to look at the Eiffel Tower and all of Paris, and there's this like weird Spider-Man event going on. Pretty cool, pretty fun, but now we're gonna look at the Eiffel Tower. There she is.
How about if we take, can we take a selfie?
What is this? The footage you just saw was this like Spider-Man stuff set up, and I was like, huh, why is that there? We just got told that Tom Holland is literally gonna be here tonight.
It's crazy.
Hello? Who? 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 Who?
Yes.
Goodbye, Tom Holland. Goodbye, Tom Holland, Hannah. Hey guys, what's up?
Hey, we're going to London.
London. We're in London.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
Where does this sit? We're here. We're at King's Cross.
Watch the movies and I'm a pothead.
Oh my god, you're glowing.
I'm glowing?
You're
yeah.
Guys, it's Harry Potter. Oh my god, yes. Wow. Hey. Hey guys.
Hi.
We're on the underground. We're in London! So Hannah here is gonna try some lip balm on.
Oh
yeah. Hannah, yes!
Okay, imagine Hannah. We see our
Yo, we're gonna see her in Times Square.
Hannah!
Yeah,
it's
looking big,
Yeah. Hannah's literally gonna
Hannah's famous, bro.
Sign that and
27 for the sec.
Oh, I think it gives it away.
So we were just in a advert for Hannah's favorite brand, Hannah.
Burt's Bees.
Burt's Bees, yes! And they gave us lip balm. And it was fun.
Good pics
for the Instagram, And now we're going to dinner because I'm hungry. Fuck! We're going to dinner! Yay! So we just rode the bus and some man just
fell. He literally fell!
He rolled on his dick! He literally went dump and he fell.
And it was dead silent, like not a peep. And everyone was like,
they were like, So hello everyone, this is me months later editing this, and just a little explanation as to why we were literally crying over this. So if you've been to the UK or anywhere that has like a double-decker bus situation, you would know that you take stairs to go up to the like second floor, second level of the bus. And this man was standing, he was like on the, we were all on the top level of the bus, and he was standing on the second level, but facing away from, so like say the stairs are like this way, he was like standing on top of it, but facing away from the stairs, but in front of them. So when the bus stopped, he like fell backwards. I shouldn't be laughing, this is terrible, but he fell backwards and like, yeah, you can just use your imaginations as to what happened. He fell down, like fell down the stairs, but he was fine. He was okay. He laughed about it, but yeah, that's what happened. The explanation wasn't really great there, but I hope this cleared it up. Good morning. We're waiting 45 minutes for a new bus to come because there's not enough room on that bus that we were talking about, but, you know.
Tortellini doesn't know how to do
it. Tortellini don't know how to count, bro. Like, you could obviously tell that there were not enough seats.
Like, oh my god.
It literally said capacity 43, 43. And everyone knew how many people the group had, which was, like, 47. Like.
Hello. But, oh my god. Guys, we saw the meme sandwich, the LGBT sandwich. I literally.
I was shocked.
I screamed.
Talk. inside of your coat. But all that's left to you is a cigarette smoke. Now my body's just a place for your ghost. Whoa, whoa, said I got hot eyes. You want real attention. You and your sweet talk. I want real affection. Feed me your lines. I'll feed you mine.
So Jen, where are we?
We are Winter Castle.
We're at my new house.
We are Winter Castle.
We are Winter Castle.
What was that?
Number one question. I know the answer to this.
Run out of patience. I'll wait until you need me to.
The Windsor Apartments, and we got some tea. It's Jen's house, actually. It's actually my house. I let her use it, but we got some tea. Woo! So, guys, we're with the guard. Hey, dude.
Wow, that's so cute.
Guys, look at us. Yay! Yeah! Oh. Ladies, we went to Boots. I'll give you a haul and a few.
Yeah, I went to Urban. Oh my god, it smelled.
What happened? What happened? What happened?
Some guy just screamed at us.
He literally yelled. He was like, ah. He was like, ah.
And, we were, and I was like, mommy, we need to get out of here.
Oh, thank you. They knew we were coming. But now. Yeah. So now we're going to go to the hotel. And then I'll give you a little haul on the stuff I got at Boots. So it was fun. Jen?
I fucking told you, Jay.
Hello?
Okay. Thank you again.
They don't know about them.
Huh?
They don't know about them. They weren't there.
This bitch was like, this was pickpocketing you.
But I thought it was a bug, of course. Because, like, God forbid, like, anyone touches me without me thinking it's a bug.
What, wait, what video is that thing from?
Don't put that thing on my lashes,
bro. Jen doesn't have her lashes on. She's naked, so.
Because I woke up.
We're looking at some baths now. I'm excited. Living lavish?
Yeah.
Living like Larry.
Living like Larry.
Hello!
Salve.
My lunch ready. I'm so excited. Hi.
Where do they live?
Hi. You having fun? Do you like bath?
I love bath. It's
you like bath? It's beautiful.
All I've got are holes in my shoes.
Getting on the shuttle to go to the rocks. Very cool, very fun, very fresh. Can't wait. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down.
My 85th salad of this trip. Yikes. But we're going to our new hotel, yay!
Sidewalk girls.
I'm in England!
Oh my god!
Aww, it's so cute.
But inside we're dying.
I literally.
I feel like everything's very far away.
Hannah.
Hannah.
She's Hannah.
Me that I say my name wrong.
She's Hannah. I'm Hannah.
How do you say your name?
I say Hannah. She says Hannah.
Huh?
Hannah.
What
the fuck?
Hannah.
Hannah.
Hello?
Hannah.
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 Ha.
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 I said
huh?
Hannah.
Huh?
Yours is? Yeah, Hannah.
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 Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah. Hannah.
Hannah. Day in London before we leave, so we're going to Tower Bridge and the British Museum, and then we have free time and we're gonna just explore the city. But now we're going on the train, so that's exciting. At the top of Tower Bridge. It's got a pretty sweet view. Let me show you guys. This is one of the windows. Pretty cool, you guys, right? Cool? Yeah. Ready for the bridge to open?
Wow.
Nice and rich, baby. Oh, baby. Gravy get near, your bitch disappear. I call that shit magic. She was your B, now she with me. Ain't that shit tragic? Gravy get close, you get comatose. That shit automatic. I'm casting spells, you taking L.
Show us, give us a show.
Shit is fantastic. Pull up on a bitch and get steamy. Think I'm Houdini, looking like a genie. Finessery, baby. Ooh, that's a flex. Do a little trick, now your bitch is your ex. Heard my voice, now she.
Where are these phone cases coming from?
Me
in sixth grade when I was obsessed with having a different phone case every day. Oh.
Break for sex, bitch!
Morning vlog, we're leaving. Say goodbye.
Alright, everybody make sure you have your passports handy.
Yes. Say bye.
Bye.
So we are on the bus going to the airport and it's literally the nicest van ever.
Come here, oh, Hannah. Hey.
Come here, Hannah.
Look at this nice van. We got a four seater.
Sit at my table, Hannah.
Whoa, it's so nice. Oh my god. We're in New York.